अस्सलाम वालेकुम टीचर।
वालेकुम सलाम एवरीवन। लेट मोर स्टूडेंट जॉइन द क्लास, वी विल स्टार्ट द क्लास।
ओके टीचर।
फहद हैज जॉइन ओनली। लेट मोर स्टूडेंट जॉइन द क्लास। But you all should be punctual now. It's now 4 o'clock now. Amir is also joining us. Let more students join the class. आज क्या बात है सबने क्लास ज्वाइन की?
अस्सलाम वालेकुम टीचर।
वालेकुम सलाम बेटे।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम बेस।
वालेकुम सलाम डियर। Only 3 students joined the class today. What happened? कि बाकी सब कहाँ रह गए आज? Not interested. So how are you all? Starting
with teacher. I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Alhamdulillah, बेटे. जी शामिल बेटे, open the video of yours. So how are you all? What is going on? What are you doing? Aisha Ilyas also joining. Let all the students join the class. Okay, Huzaifa, come on, do recitation. More than 3 are here now, so we will start the class. Let other students join. We don't have electricity, and I am okay. Come on. Please Zafa, do recitation.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim.
Bete, now you are not audible. Aap bhool gaye. Bitte, please continue. Be attentive, bitte, Fahad. It's very bad. Ji, Huzaifa, bitte. Continue recitation. All the girls, please wear the dupatta. Cover your hat.
Qulu Allahu Ahad, Allahu Samad, Yam Yalid, Walam Yulad, Walam Yakul Lahu Kufuwan Ahad, Sadaqallahul Azim.
Sadaqallahul Azim, bete Huzaifa, jab aapne bismillah karke thoda gap de diya tha, to aapko dobara bismillah padhna chahiye tha. Because it's a recitation na, kirat aap padh rahe hain, aapne gap de diya, aap bhul gaye, to no matter, ki koi masla nahi, dobara read kar le, lekin you should Again recite Bismillah Rahman Rahim, then again recite the surah. ठीक है बेटे?
Yes, miss.
Okay, JazakAllah khair, SubhanAllah. MashaAllah, great recitation. The voice and Kirat was very clear. So, Farwa, Hamad, Zainab, we are starting the today's topic. Please open the video. Have you all done the comprehension here in the copy? Nowadays,
yes.
We are doing only language work. I already had shared the language syllabus. I hope you all have made index. Done. Fahad, be attentive. Fahad, you don't want to take the class, leave the class, please. Bilkul leave kar lijiye. But be attentive. Asha Riaz, please open the video. And Shamir, you as well. Ali Ahmed, set the video. I want all the students to be very attentive, please. No gossip, no chit chat, nothing. Take out the language copy and listen to the lecture carefully, please. Ji, show me copy. How many students have done the syllabus? Title page, comprehension. Show me copy, all of you. In the video, show the copy of yours quickly. Very good. Very good, Zainab. Excellent job. A very neat and tidy work. Wow. Shamir already have shared it. So it was really great. Ji, Huzaifa, show copy. Ji, Wafa, very good. Bitte, show copy, complete work, Wafa. Ali Ahmed, the language copy. Index, very good. Very good, Wafa. There is labels, dear. Very nice. But it did not mention the page number and things. I told you to make row and column in the same manner, bete. Hamad, copy. Huzaifa, please copy. Show me the copy, please.
Miss, my index and labels I will write. Match copy make karunga.
No matter, I want the copy. Yesterday work show it. Show me the yesterday comprehension.
I have index bhi bana diya tha, maine us syllabus nahi likha.
Koi baat nahi.
Maine clear ki correct wo aaj tum karke clear karke aapko question number par send kar dunga.
Bete, it's very bad now. You already got the time limit and still you are not doing it. It's very bad. You know, you have the copy marks. Listen it carefully. If you don't complete the classwork, the online classwork and the assignment, I'll be cutting your copy marks. Seriously. So you all should be very attentive. Please. No lame excuses. The first day, I already had given 1 week to all of you. The last week I already had given to all of you, and after 2 weeks we have started the work in the copy. So from now onwards you should be very serious, attentive and active. Very good, Zainab, Shamir, Wafa, excellent job. Aisha, you open the video and show your copy.
Teacher, maine aapko homework ye send kar diya tha WhatsApp pe, kyunki teacher wo PDF bana ke
I know, that's why I'm saying, very good work. Shamir, I got yours. Yours, Wafa's work, Zainab Zafar works, I got it, bete. Very good. Okay, so open your anthology, the book, Oxford International, page number 9. Today we'll be doing the word cloud. Page 9, below the glossary, there is mention a word cloud, page number 9. I'm sharing the screen. Look at that. Okay. You should do in this manner. Do vocabulary in this manner. This is today's lecture. Look at that carefully. Word cloud, page number 9. Below the glossary, it is mentioned in the book. So kindly make row column in the same manner, the adding, and start doing in the copy. Number 1, the word is bold. The person who is bold, they are very confident, blunt, and very.
Miss, ye book, ye wali.
The word cloud, yes. Here in the book, the meaning and parts of speech is not mentioned, but I am explaining it to you.
Miss, हमें ये अभी copy में लिखना है.
जी जी बेटे लिखना है.
Teacher, हमने boxes बना के लिखना है क्या?
जी बेटे, आपको boxes बना के लिखना है. copy in the same manner as I did. Now listen the lecture carefully. I'm explaining all the vocabulary. Board, it's adjective. The word class, the parts of the speech is adjective. All the word that is given in the word class are adjectives. Clear? Bold means very confident person, blunt, the person who is not afraid of anything. They are ready to take the risk. They are bold. Brave is also adjective. It means strong and afraid. The brave person is also very strong. They are ready to face the danger. जो हमेशा dangerous से लड़ने के लिए तैयार रहते हैं. Clever is also adjective. It means smart, intelligent. Sharp person को बोलते हैं clever. ठीक है, जो बहुत चलाक तेज हों. Determined. Strong will result. The person who are determined, they have decided something to do something. जो पुख्ता आजम कर लेते हैं कि हमें करना ही करना है. They are determined. It's also adjective. Determined mean those people are determined who have decided to do something. जो पुर आजम होते हैं, पुख्ता आजम होते हैं. ठीक है, again I'm repeating it. Easy going. It's also adjective. The word class. It meaning it's relaxed, unworried. जो बहुत relaxed और मुतमईन और बिल्कुल परेशान नहीं होते. Funny, it's also adjective. It's fastidious, amusing. The person who is entertaining or very joyful or very jovial or very jolly. जो मजाहिया से होते हैं, funny people ना, कहते हैं ना, this is so fun, this joke is very funny, बहुत मजाहिया सा है. Fine, okay, gentle. Gentle is also adjective. It's mean kind, मेहरबान, patient, सबरनाक, lively. It is also adjective. It means active, outgoing. Lively कहते हैं जो बहुत attentive और बिल्कुल we can say very attentive, very active, very smart. They are lively. Optimistic, the person who is very hopeful. जो बहुत पुर उम्मीद होते हैं. It's also adjective. Those who always accept, like they always expecting to do turn out well. जो हमेशा अच्छा सोचें. हमेशा अच्छा ही होगा. दे आर वेरी होपफुल, पुर उम्मीद जो होते हैं. दे आर ऑप्टिमिस्टिक. शाय, शाय इज ऑल्सो एडजेक्टिव. इट मीन नॉट फीलिंग गुड इन द कंपनी ऑफ अदर. दोज पीपल आर वेरी नर्वस, जो बहुत घबरा जाते हैं, परेशान हो जाते हैं, कंफ्यूज हो जाते हैं. दे आर शाय पीपल. ठीक है ना, शर्मा जाना, थोड़े से हक्का बक्का हो जाना, थोड़े से टेंस हो जाना. पेसिमिस्टिक, इट्स ऑल्सो एडजेक्टिव. इट्स मीन the person who usually expects things to turn out badly, hopeless. Jo na umeed hi rehte hain hamesha, jo hamesha always think about the negative, ki nahi yaar ye to galat hi ho jayega, it will be wrong. They never think positive. I'm again showing from start. I want all the students do it in the copy of language after question answer. Page number 10, word cloud is your assignment. You will be doing by yourself in the copy as I have done in the same manner. The pattern I have shared, page number 10, word cloud, you will do by yourself. Look at this. This is your assignment. The word cloud, page number 10, you should do in the language copy. And exercise A, page number 11, do in your book. That is true or false. Exercise A, page 11, you will be doing in book, and word cloud you will do in your copy. Again, I'm showing it. That word cloud we already have done in the previous class. Okay, I will again review that today as well. So look at that carefully and please pen down. I will also share in WhatsApp group as well. Don't worry about it. Abhi aap jitna kar sakte hain, do it. I'll be sharing in the WhatsApp group of Air 5. So complete from there, please. Any confusion, anything you did not get it, please ask the question. I allowed all to speak up. You all can unmute yourself. प्लीज आंसर द क्वेश्चन इफ यू डिड नॉट गेट एनी वोकैबुलरी.
मिस ज़ैनब के टाइटल पेज बनेगा चैप्टर का?
नो बेटे, वी ऑलरेडी हैव मेड ना न्यू लाइफ यूनिट 1. हमने कर लिया ना हु एम आई लेसन 1 टाइटल पेज, वी ऑलरेडी हैव डन.
जी
बाय द न्यू टाइटल पेज, नो नीड.
ओके,
वन टाइटल पेज ऑफ कंप्लीट यूनिट वी ऑलरेडी हैव डन.
हमें ये काम पेन से करना है या पेंसिल?
फियर इट विद ब्लू पॉइंटर, ऑल द वोकैबुलरी विद ब्लू पॉइंटर. Because this, I am showing it to you.
इसे black बिल्कुल भी use नहीं करना.
इसे adding word parts of his speech meanings and then this you will be doing with black pointer.
Okay.
हमें जो पूरा होगा, वो हमें पूरा blue pointer से करना
है. जी, complete. Date write okay. in the same manner as I have written the date. Look at that. I have mentioned it above the red line. You should write only date. Nothing you will write over there. I told you that. Then below the red line, you should write word cloud page 9. Mention in the copy. And then start doing in the same manner as I did. Make 4 rows, 4 columns in the manner, please. Kindly write the correct spellings. If you did not understand any vocabulary, you can ask right now. Shall I start page 10 vocabulary?
Yes.
Have you all done this?
No, teacher. But okay, teacher, हम लोगों ने. But teacher, हम लोगों ने screenshot कीजिए आप आगे चलिए.
No, few are doing ना बेटे. Only you have taken ना बेटे, Shamil. Other are doing right now.
Teacher, मैंने भी screenshot ले लिया.
Very good. I will also share in the WhatsApp group. जी बेटे, वेरी गुड. इफ यू यूजिंग कंप्यूटर लैपटॉप यू कैन टेक द स्क्रीनशॉट एज वेल. और
ये सब नीचे वाले वर्ड्स दिखा दे, मुझे उनका स्क्रीनशॉट लेना है.
किनका बेटे?
नीचे वाले वर्ड्स का.
नाउ डन ऑल. Take a screenshot of the assignment as well. Complete work, assignment, classwork, everything. I will share everything. Assignment I already have shared through university, and I'm mentioning over here as well. Let me make you understand the word cloud, page number 10. Inshallah, tomorrow we'll be doing the topic affixes. We already had done that, but we did not do in the copy. So tomorrow,
what?
Affixes. Ji bete, okay. Affixes and prefixes. We already had done na. Tomorrow, inshallah, we will do in the copy. After this vocabulary, you should do the language topic affixes. First grammar topic, and then after that letter. One letter I'll be giving you in assignment because I already have taught you that.
Letter देंगे वो हमें खुद से लिखना होगा.
जी बेटे, आपको खुद से लिखना होगा because I already have told everything to you. We already had done the lecture in detail.
ये informal होगा ना?
जी बेटे, social letter. Done, everyone?
Yes, miss.
Okay. Now listen carefully. Let me find the picture of word cloud of Okay, in the picture word cloud is not mentioned. Right now, I do not have the picture of that word cloud. Okay, I'm explaining it to you all. The first word that is mentioned in the word cloud, page number 10. It is bear. We already had done that. Look at that, page number 10. B-A-R-E, bear. You should find the parts of the speech first. Okay, what is the word class? This is your homework. The synonym and the meaning of this word is uncovered. Number two, brute. Find the parts of the speech. Made a hole or a tunnel. Sticky insects hote hain na jo hole kar dete hain flesh mein. In the book, it has been used in this manner. In the comprehension. Okay, cause. Vajuhat ko bolte hain reason. Emigrated, the person who shifts somewhere to be settled, jo yahan se wahan shift kar lete hain settle hone ke liye. For example, maybe your cousin, they are shifting to Canada or somewhere else in other country to settle over there if they find a good job or good studies over there. This? Hope you understand this. Ji bete,
what start the sentence bhi banane?
No, right now no. Only write the vocabulary. Find the parts of the speech, meaning and synonym, the similar word. As I make you understand how you will do in the same manner. Theek hai na? Four columns. What happened, bete Fahad? Be attentive, bete. Theek hai. The fifth word, laden. It means heavily loaded. You should find the word class maze, a complex path or confused way ko bolte hain. Jo bhool bhulaiyan honi hoti maze. Aap log jo puzzles bhi khelte hain, find the way. Rustling, making a soft or crackling sound. Wo jo kachkri si awaaz nahi aati, naram si, kuch jab tootta hai to. और जब ऐसे किरची किरची हो जाती हैं चीजें उसकी आती है. Trailing, hanging down, wisdom, good sense और intellect को बोलते हैं. This you will be doing in your homework in a proper manner.
Good sense.
जी बेटे, wisdom बोलते हैं intellect को. Intellect आपकी जी judgment को बोलते हैं IQ.
Please repeat the words again.
Bete, this all words you have to find by yourself. This is your assignment. I was only making you understand. Samjha rahi thi main aapko. Ye dictionary se aap khud dhoondenge. This is your assignment. Did you understand? The dictionary, advanced learner, the pocket dictionary is included in your book list. I hope you all have.
अच्छा मुझे पता चल गया, ये जो वर्ड क्लाउड है इनकी मीनिंग दुनिया वो डिक्शनरी से.
नॉट द मीनिंग,
हमने पहले भी तो ये किया हुआ था.
फोर कॉलम्स, पहले आप वर्ड्स लिखेंगे, देन राइट पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच, देन मीनिंग, देन सिनोनिम.
कौन है?
ठीक है बेटे,
ये
अली अहमद, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? If you did not understand the meaning, I can make you understand the meaning right now. But aapko abhi likhwaungi nahi, this you will find by yourself. Pattern I have taught you how you will do.
Teacher, jo sare words hai English anthology ke word cloud ke hai na?
Ji bete.
Okay.
I already have shared the assignment in university. You can go through it. We are doing all work in language copy from Oxford International English. This is your anthology. The first comprehension.
Which language? Which language?
G language. You know, the Canterville Ghost work, when we will start, that work we will be doing in literature copy, inshallah. And if we do any play, दैट वर्क वी विल डू इन लिटरेचर कॉपी. ठीक है ना बेटे. द मर्चेंट ऑफ वेनिस इज इंक्लूडेड इन दिस टर्म.
टीचर टेल्स ऑफ शेक्सपियर और किडनैप है ना.
जी शमीर. यस
बेटे जो गूस वाली है ना वो रीडर.
जी जी
उससे हम प्ले करेंगे.
जी बेटे इंशाल्लाह डेफिनेटली इफ वी विल जॉइन द स्कूल एंड स्कूल विल रिज्यूम फिजिकली सो डेफिनेटली वी विल डू. एक गोस्ट आप बन जाइएगा. सेकंड वन लेट्स सी हु विल. कहां गए फाद गोस्ट का नाम सुन के भाग गए. गेट इज केयर. अच्छा वापस आ गए. ओके सो होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड. Got it all? Any
yes,
confusion?
Ma'am.
Any confusion in the syllabus? No, all vocabulary?
This was मैंने वो नहीं करा से वो कॉपी में syllabus और वगैरह.
Tomorrow I'll be checking it.
Okay, Miss.
Miss आज ही मैं syllabus वगैरह बना लूँगा और index.
इंशाअल्लाह बेटे.
I will also.
Very good.
और मैं आपको मैं तक send कर
दूँगा. Okay. इंशाअल्लाह. After the word cloud, जो आप next lecture करेंगे ना बेटे, this is let me share the picture.
Of excellence.
The first grammar topic which you will do. This one, I already had explained it to you. After vocabulary, when you will finish the word cloud of page 10, na, you will do this lecture tomorrow, inshallah.
We will make. Teacher, title page or heading at the top.
This is tomorrow's lecture. Yes, any confusion? Again, Sameer Ahmed is joining. Please write heading with the black pointer. If you are confused, and you are not finding, you are not able to find the vocabulary meaning. So please write with pencil. Otherwise, it will become very untidy work. If you are confused, you are not sure about the word, you should not fear it. Please avoid it. Do write with pencil complete word. अगर आप sure नहीं हैं, आपको confusion हो रही है, then you should write with pencil. Confirm the vocabulary meaning and don't fear it. Check the timetable of yours, bete.
Urdu.
Kya naam hai? Main abhi join
hua. Bete, vocabulary we did. You are late. I'll be sharing in the WhatsApp group. You can check from there. Have you written labels, Sameer? Sameer, have you written labels? जी समीर हैव यू लेबल्ड द कॉपी. आपने लेबल किया
है.
हैव यू मेंशन्ड लेबल्स रिटर्न इट. द फर्स्ट लेक्चर कॉम्प्रिहेंशन डन. ओके टुडे वी डिड वोकैबुलरी देन आई विल बी शोइंग इन व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप टू ऑल ऑफ यू विद ऑल ऑफ यू. जी एनी मीनिंग यू विश टू आस्क. पेज नंबर 9 ऑफ ऑक्सफोर्ड इंटरनेशनल एंथोलॉजी वर्ड क्लाउड वी डिड टुडे. पेज 9 वर्ड क्लाउड वी डिड टुडे. ऑक्सफोर्ड इंटरनेशनल इंग्लिश बुक पेज 9 वर्ड क्लाउड. पेज 10 इज योर होमवर्क. अरे बेटे व्हाई डोंट यू ओपन द कैमरा ऑफ योर्स. Bitte, you should be attentive now, please. Next time, I won't allow.
Is this the word only?
Bitte, teacher, आपको class में allow नहीं करेंगे. Very good. From this dictionary, find the vocabulary.
Okay, miss.
जी बेटे, Aurelia, any problem, बेटे? Fatima Mateen, any problem? Got all the meanings? The class time is ending, bete. If you wish to ask any question, you can ask right now. we did first comprehension up till now. Wait, Shami bete. I'm again reviewing the topics. We did first comprehension lesson 1, a new life for Maya. Fine. Word cloud and question answer and true false. I have given in homework true false in word cloud page 10. Be attentive and listen it. Everyone. You should not go, do chit chat and don't do gossip right now. Please avoid it. The grammar topic affixes we have done it, and one writing topic social letter, personal letter we did up till now. Have you all done so? Any problem in these topics? Sure. Okay. So class time ended. Double thumbs up. Okay, dear Shamir. Shamir started the assignment, I think. 3 thumbs are very good. Challenge Shamir, you wish to ask any question?
Teacher, can you please show me again vocabulary? Because teacher, मैं उसमें teacher blur आ रहा है बहुत.
The vocabulary?
Teacher. अभी आपने करवाया, अभी आपने word cloud
करवाया. This we did today. Take a screenshot. I'll be sharing in the WhatsApp group as well, bete. The class time ended. I will share in the group. Don't worry about it. This we did today. Okay, everyone, take good care of yourself. You can take from WhatsApp. Allah Hafiz, have a great day ahead.